You can remove the watermark that says confidential from this file by clicking on the design tab, clicking on the watermark drop down, and clicking remove watermark. That would take it off. Step two is to open different files and put watermarks on each. So you just repeat those steps, design, watermark, and use each of the presets that are there.